Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use this digital wood moisture meter. This meter is from Smart Sensor and the model number is AR971. So as you can see, it only has two buttons, the one being the mode button and the other one is the hold button slash power and power off button. So what you first want to do is just turn the meter on. And as you can see, we actually stuck it in very dry plywood already. So it's definitely on the drier end. Before you actually measure the wood, you want to select which type of wood you want. This meter has four different types and you select using the mode button. As you can see here, you have four different woods to choose from. The graph is actually on the product description for the different woods. And basically once you're done, you just want to turn it off. But before you turn it off, you can actually use the hold function if the numbers are fluctuating. So you just basically press that once and it will jump to hold instead of scan, as you can see. So basically turn it off. Once you're done, just hold this button and you're good to go. I'll see you guys next time.